coming up next is guaranteed to be gruesome. We have The Rock versus Undertaker. Here in WWE.
And I'm not so sure anybody has ever reached his level, Cole, or ever will for that matter. Hell in a Cell is a superstar in its own right. This event sold out well before we even knew who was going to compete inside the Devil's Playground.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Oh man, am I ready for this?
Here we go. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Delivering the damage to the chest now. Let's touch on Undertaker a bit. He's one superstar who will not stop until he achieves his goals. That's how dedicated he is to his craft.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
And that's what I call tenacity, Michael. He's got that in spades. Kick.
Strikes like that can end this winner.
Think about this fact. No one in WWE history has taken fans on such a wild ride throughout his career like the great one, The Rock.
The people react to him like his millions and millions of fans are in the arena with him every night.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Back between the ropes.
Let me just say, during all my years as a broadcaster with this company, I've seen some mind-blowing crowd responses. They all pale in comparison to when the man with the people's eyebrow hits the stage. Like it or not, everyone smells what The Rock is cooking. Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the under and the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Works his way out of trouble.
Well, you talk about a lightning fast counter, Cole. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh no, here we go. The Rock sees it.
John, it's the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment.
Talking about iconic. Talking about classic.
It's just a fact. Sellout crowd after sellout crowd. The fans rise, hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Oh, look at the emotion. Stay down. Stay down.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there?
Oh, look at the emotion. Look at the sinister eyes of The Undertaker.
You know, it's rare in this business to use a finishing move that brings you such fame, it becomes part of people's everyday vernacular. Well, the great one has two, and they'll both have you seeing lights. The Rock Bottom and the People's Elbow. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Twice as nice. If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a hell in a...
What a counter! Whoa, whoa!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
What is keeping The Rock in this match? He is barely hanging in there.
This might be the beginning of the end for him.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys.
Look at this, it's locked in.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Oh man, what a kick to the face.
A sweet combination.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Wow, he's still down after that. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding.
Over and over, the same new direction.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
What should the People's Champ be looking to do now, King?
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, given what he's gone through thus far, it might take a bold move to put him over the top here tonight, Cole.
And a big move with authority. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty.
And the Hell's Gate's locked in. This one's going to be over. Taker's got Hell's Gate. And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, puts his boots to him once more.
Yeah, that one hurt.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
The Rock loved to have fun inside that ring. He thinks he has it. Will it be?
One, two.
Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
One, two.
What in the? I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. He's showing no signs of letting up. The Rock showing his skills.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
What a crushing blow to the ribs.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Dodges to the side of that one.
The damage has been done.
And right now, The Rock is visibly bleeding.
Look at him unloading with the Daz press.
Sharpshooter locked in, and The Rock is pulling back.
He may have to tap out right here. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. The Rock climbing the ropes.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Superplex. Bodies are everywhere. What a move.
This could do it.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Not so fast, says The Rock.
Yeah, The Rock is just so confident in his game. And I can't say that I blame him. He's looking at it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match?
Incredible counter!
Rock's thinking sharpshooter, and he's got it. Rock's got the sharpshooter locked in.
Oh, submission!
submission. The hold's locked in. Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Will it be?
One, two.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Second time's a charm.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Shoulders down. This could be no way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Getting taken back to school.
Here's the cut.
What a kick out. He almost had him. What a battle.
Oh my goodness. How is this not over?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Another finishing move. This match and much more could be over.
Oh gosh, watch out. I don't know if the dead man can return from this. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Sharpshooter locked into the Rock is pulling back. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
This is such a painful hold. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
He did it! He conquered this demonic structure.
Here's your winner.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight. And what an epic Hell in a Cell match we just witnessed.